translated the tablets describing that totem you picked up. Now get this. If the spirits of the totem are freed, each one creates a parallel universe that can devour the world. Your standard chaos doom, end of the world story. Lucky for us, though, its power can only be released on the third Wednesday in July, under a full moon, during a snowfall. This stuff kills me. Anyway, that's all for now. Oh, and don't forget the charity ball next week. Bye.
Looks like those jerks are loose again. Now I gotta find me some muscle to bring them back. Not much to work with here. Say, now that one's got potential. Wake up, pal! You and me got work to do! Whoa! Whoa, big fella! You got a name, Leadhead?
Call me Woody.
Wild Woody!
Golly, I know my name, but it seems that's all I know.
Wait, let me explain. I'm Lowman of the Totem Pole. My fathead totem brothers have escaped my control, and I brought you to life to go and round them up. If you don't get them back, they'll wipe out everything. So, what do you think? Think you can save the world?
My good man, as of 15 seconds ago, I was born to save the world! Where do I start?
Squidlips went into that pirate book. Jump in after him and look for sketches in there. Any sketch you draw will come to life. Now go!
See you in a jiff, little boy. It's time to start sketching!
Yahoo!